Last time on Cat Trial 10 Tech Test.
Ulysses, I know he's excited about the knowledge and the training. We're going to see him use that in really practical ways.
I got the opportunity to be in the Think Big program, and I hopped right on it.
Cross the line, Ulysses. What a barn burner.
No one said tech tests would be easy.
This is episode 6 of Cat Trial 10 Tech Test. I'm Rutledge Wood.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Griffin Rail.
Let's go back to Becky with our next contestant.
Hey, I'm down here with Andrew. Andrew, tell us what thoughts are running through your head today as you prepare to run the course.
Honestly, not sure what to really expect or what's going to be going on, but see what happens. Give it my best try.
Okay, good luck out there.
3, 2, 1.
All right, Andrew is off. He is flying up there to the top. Now, we have seen this challenge. Oh, first one to grab something, I think. That's the fastest we've seen anyone go for.
Just right at it.
My dad ran equipment yard that his father started. My dad ran it. Then I worked for him for a long time. I've been at his equipment yard from when I was in diapers until I turned 18 and started working for Hawthorne. So I knew I wanted to work with equipment, and I knew I enjoyed it, and I was good at it.
Just a little over a minute in, Andrew is making short work of the can test here. I gotta be honest, this is probably the fastest we've seen it done by any technician so far.
I wasn't a straight A student in high school. I did excel in trying to get shop classes. If there was an auto shop class, I took it. If there was an ag class, I tried taking it. If it was a hands-on class, I did it. It just lined up with what I enjoyed doing.
Now he's gonna have to work with the desire to learn. So we're looking at matching up engines to their applications. So we see he just picked up a truck and matched that to the truck engine. He's picking up, maybe he's looking, oh, there it is. He's picking up that pleasure craft powered by Cat C32. I don't think a lot of people realize, in fact, Cat engines keep hospitals up and running in times of emergency. And then outside North America as well, sometimes it's Cat industrial power engines that keep the lights on for the entire village or town.
It's huge.
One of the things that we see here too is the C9.3 industrial engine. We made it simpler design and footprint. That make putting into third party or OEM applications much easier.
4.5 minutes, he is moving on to the rock climb. The magic mustache flying over it. Okay, now he's all about the troubleshooting.
What he's gotta do here is piece things together with the visual clues that he's gotten. That's so much about being a technician. But the other story we're highlighting, all of the services that Cat provides. One of the ones he's getting ready to put up is repair options. Downing your equipment isn't really ideal for yearly maintenance or anything, but what we do with repair options is really kind of make it custom fit for you as a customer for your application.
Working for Hawthorne, my favorite thing is to be able to go somewhere new, meet someone new, and then have them be happy with their results. Because that's kind of the Caterpillar way, is you give them second to none. That's what they expect from us.
Boom, just like that, the door closes, the time stops. Andrew just smoked this thing.
How does it feel to have won Cat Trial 10 Tech Test?
It feels amazing. I was not expecting it. It is a very difficult test, and with a lot of good people, I was not thinking I was going to come anywhere near winning. So it feels real good, real good.